Halloween. And even Halloween itself is supposed to be an Irish thing that was brought over, back 100 years ago. And it's since then that it's become more and more focused on that. But you remember pumpkins also, if you're going down the historical standpoint, you know, pumpkins were something that were thought to be here when the Indians first were here and the pilgrims came over, and Thanksgiving. That's one other thing about pumpkins that also comes up. My personal take on why people like glass pumpkins, I blame that more on Disney. Cinderella, the glass carriage, the pumpkin turned into it. I think that has a much, much stronger stronger reason and motivation for people to be interested in that. The one thing I do know is that pumpkins with cute curly stems sell way, way better than anything that looks more realistic like a straight stem nipped off.
So Halloween definitely drives more business for you?
I think that because people think of it as being a pumpkin time of year, for me that runs from about September 1 through the end and past Thanksgiving. So during that period of time, things are very busy for me. But in October especially, things become very, 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 very full. My classes are all jammed, and we do a lot of retail sales as well.
Okay.